What is up, guys? In this video, we're going to show you how to complete the Cable Car Bodyguard quest in Bug Fables. You'll find the Cable Car Bodyguard located outside the Golden Tunnel. Once you've found him, he's going to ask you to watch out for the enemies and get rid of them. You will need to defeat 3 waves of the enemies that show up. Once he's fixed the cable car, you'll be able to use it to access a Super Block Plus medal. Please don't forget to like this video if you found it useful. And please don't forget to subscribe if you'd like more tips and tricks videos or more gameplay. Thank you and see you in the next video. Bye!